elbow hits Red, but then the takedown by Lear, another big one.
And there it is, the fight is stopped. Fred Lear victorious again. What a spinning back fist, I think that landed.